There is a kind of slavery in this world that binds not the hands, but the soul. And it is in this slavery that we find the means to move forward, move backward, skirt the edge, and jump to whatever cold shore awaits us, to a fate standing at the edge of all, with but one light in the distance, as blood-soaked waters lap the shore. There is a kind of truth in this world that speaks not to the head, but to the heart. And it is in this truth that we find our enemies, those who hate us, to break us, to maim us, to feel better about themselves, to follow a creed that has surpassed them, to feel that they have vanquished some great evil, when all they have done is attack a greater good. There is a kind of love in this world that loves not the gender, but the spirit. It is in this love that we find our truth. Truth to fight our demons. Truth to vanquish great evil. And truth to let a light into this world. A small light, but a light nonetheless. A light to show that whatever light bulbs may try to blind this world, there will always be candles that make it glow. Because a flame is soft and warm, but it has the power to burn down what is old and dead, and give life.